Ashley, we have Matthias here. Hi, Matthias. Is that the right way?
Yes, okay. It's the right way.
How are you liking today's event?
It's very nice.
Very nice? Okay, and what do you think about the projects and like the delegates here, the people?
I think there are some great people here. I think also there are some great projects here.
Okay, very nice.
I think there are also some projects which are not so great, fantasy, but you never know, you know, everybody should have a dream and maybe the dream comes true.
Absolutely, you know, just believing in that thing or the project that you're doing just gets you halfway there, at least that's what I think. And please just tell me something about yourself, your background, how long have you been in this blockchain space?
All right, originally, I've been working in marketing.
Okay.
I have a digital marketing agency called Mimos.
Okay.
It's based in Dubai. It's there since 2011.
Okay, nice.
First time about Bitcoin, I hear maybe 2013, 14. But the first time in touch, I got with Bitcoin in 2015.
Okay, nice.
And then in 2017, I actually generated money the first time. And when I generated this money, I got very motivated to learn about blockchain technology itself. And then, when I learned how amazing blockchain is and what it can do and what kind of benefits it has and the whole trust factor, I thought, wow, this technology will change the world. It will solve so many problems. It will improve so many lives. And then I thought that I need to find a company which actually builds these technologies, and I found two of them.
Okay.
And then one of them, I start working with them. It's called Blockgemini.
Okay.
It's a technology consultancy and a software house based here in Dubai. I managed to become a tiny partner in this company, but also help to get some deals and stuff. And it's very interesting what's happening, but in Blockgemini, we are more specialized in implementing the blockchain technology in some traditional businesses, like some old companies, like logistics, supply chain, because for them it's a huge benefit to upgrade to blockchain, because so many processes become just much more simplified, so many processes become much more like they become much more efficient, faster.
Yeah, yeah.
A lot of people sometimes are not needed. We also combine this stuff with AI. We already have some successful implementation in some major companies. And, it's very interesting, the road, where it leads. Mm-hmm. And yeah, and now I'm here also. And looking into other things, not really looking for business, but also meeting the people.
So are you involved in any project at the moment?
Like, yes, I am involved.
You are? Would you like
sure.
You know, sharing some details about
I
it?
I am actually focusing on three projects on the site.
Okay.
One of them, it's Hi.
Okay.
Hi.tech. It's like the Uber of outdoor advertising. Or better, the Airbnb of outdoor advertising. It's a security token. It's a German project. I've been there since the beginning and they've been very successful. They were just in USA on the NASDAQ. They've been in all the top media. They were featured in the New York Stock Exchange.
Is that here in Dubai or in Germany?
No, this is actually in the United States. But the project itself is in Germany.
Okay.
But also headquartered in Swiss. They have a global structure because they are security tokens. So they have a very high compliance. It was a lot of paperwork, lawyers. It took a long time, but they actually can raise funds from American institutional investors, and this is a huge achievement.
Absolutely, okay. And what about the other project?
The other project, it's called Relictum.
Okay.
It's a 5.0 blockchain. It's a complete new technology. They are also here, and they are one of the sponsors of this conference.
Okay.
They basically created a new blockchain and now they're looking to find use cases. The same thing what we do at Blockgemini, where we use technologies like Ethereum, Hyperledger, EOS. They have their Relictum technology, their Relictum blockchain, and they're looking to find use cases in those traditional businesses and new business. And this is a very hard task to achieve. It's really, really hard. But with the time, if they get lucky, they will find them.
So how many, where all are you planning to expand this?
Well, right now I'm helping them to get to know in this space, to meet great people. I help them also a little bit with media and marketing and advise them what's good, what's bad. And I hope that I can convince my partners in Block Germany to maybe use their technology in the future. Because these guys, these Russian people from Relictum, they are really genius coders.
Yeah.
I was just in Moscow and I saw what they do. I'm not the most technical guy, but there were some technical guys which seen that and they said it's amazing. So I kind of trust it. But to expand in this space, I'm also doing my own project now. It's combined with Instagram and WhatsApp. And it has a very simple use case. It's not a social media network. It's like a link. It's called link.bar.
Link.bar. Okay.
It's like one link which has many links.
Okay.
And now I'm trying to create the token model in it and hopefully do an IEO by beginning of next year, end of this year.
Okay.
Also putting the team together. It's time also for me to make my own project. I think I gained enough knowledge, enough experience.
Yeah, time to execute your own now.
Yeah, it's time.
Okay. Do you have any last few opinions or views that you want to share with our viewers before signing off?
Well, I would like to share with the viewers that they should believe in blockchain, that they should keep watching the space, and that they really, like for the new people who come in this space, you guys really need to do a very big research because there's a lot of projects which will sell you the dream, but you're gonna lose your money and they will never happen. And one of the very dangerous things which is happening right now in this space, there are a lot of wallets coming up and a lot of wallets who promise dividends, monthly dividends of like 5%, 7%, and they target communities of people which are not very well educated in this space and they try to sell them the dream. And all these people who will believe in this, they will lose their money because these returns are not realistic. And I feel sad because of this and makes me upset because those normal people, they work so hard for their money and then they lose it and then they hate blockchain and then they think everything is a fraud and this makes the community look bad.
Absolutely, yes.
That's why I feel a lot of projects, they should be also better scanned before they can do an event or participate on any convention. And only with the help of the real media, like you guys are, it's possible to point that out.
Sure, definitely. Well, thank you so much for your time. It was very nice talking to you. I hope you enjoyed the event.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Nice talking to you.